eyes begin to roll waltz. It's called the shadow switching spirals. Starts facing diagonal center, hands outside corner, or the lead is facing diagonal center as well. So, starts like this. There you go. One, two, three, one, two, three. I do a chasse when she turns. Now we switch spots. We go one, two, three. I make the second one curve to baseline hands. One, two, three. Now I do four. One, two, three. One more. One, two, three. We travel towards diagonal center. She turns to the right. Techniques we talked about. Everybody when we do these switches should do a brushing action. Heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, heel, toe, toe, heel. Obviously the followers have to move more than the leaders. So ladies, when you take that first step with the heel and the second step, really drive out there. Dance into the connection between the third lady here on the right. Dance in to the right. And then when your partner moves into the left, hand to the left. So you're always dancing to your partner's hand and or arm. Don't be hanging out in the middle part because that's where your partner wants to be and that's where your partner's feet are. Talk about the lead. To get into shadow position from the left turn, if I'm here, as I step back to my right, I want to lower the right hand and turn it in front of me. And then I keep it with me all the way until I can get to her right side. I pick her up there and then I finish. That figure is going to shadow position. So the less time that she's just free spinning there, the better. You guys.